What's up? So, I'm still kind of getting used to this vlogging thing and getting comfortable with holding a camera to my face or my phone. Either way, it's pretty weird still. But yeah, I guess I'm gonna start vlogging and stuff and making videos, which I already did, but this is official now, I guess. So, yeah. If you feel like watching me talk about useless things and things that really nobody cares about, you can watch my channel. But if you don't, then don't. So, yeah. About to go shopping with my girlfriend. I'll catch you later. So Carlene gets embarrassed because I film in the mall, and she walked away from me because she doesn't want to be seen with someone who's filming. So I'm gonna go catch up with her. So Carlene's decided to accept me for who I am.
Stop!
Just kidding.
You're not kidding.
Meaning that you're not embarrassed. You can't be embarrassed anymore when I'm filming you. And she also wants to buy this ugly piece of crap right here.
Stop!
Go Bulldogs!
What's the matter? I like it.
She thinks I'm a weirdo.
What?
What?
You're not ugly.
That's not even what I said. But thanks. Thanks for telling me.
That's cute. Look.
That's not cute at all. It's like he's eating a freaking piece of cheese. Because it's pillow pets. It's as seen on TV. When it's as seen on TV, it means it's high quality. Freaking cheese eater. Some kid had to get taken out on a stretcher to an ambulance. Back there! You didn't see the kid?
Why didn't you show me?
I did. I said there's someone being taken out on a stretcher back there. And you look back there. You look back there. Kind of went off. He wants to say hi. Yeah, pretty weird.